intentions of Pilgrim I thought.
And became a follower of Jesus Christ. I traveled to Jerusalem, where Jesus was put to death on the cross, and rose again from the tomb. He was the good shepherd, but he was also the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Because he took our sin upon himself as he died, lost sheep like you and we can now have peace with God. The Holy Child of Bethlehem, to send to us we pray. Cast out our sin and enter in, be born in us today. We hear the Christmas angels, the great God tidings now. O come to us, abide with us, our Lord, Emmanuel.
Just as the Father knows me, and I know the Father, and I lay down my life for the sheep. John 10:14-15.
My sheep listen to me. I know their voice, and they follow me. I give them eternal life, and they shall never perish. No one will snatch them out of my hand. John 10:27-28.
Joy to you.
Yeah.
I So, first, we'd like to thank you for coming to the show, and I just can't have my hand for Abba. I just love it. That was great. And so, we want lambs, we want angels. So, we thank you all for coming and hope that you enjoy. And we would like to thank, of course, the faculty and Mr. Pico for doing so much of the moving in and out of choreography, the students. All right. We'd like, of course, to thank the students themselves, who just did a wonderful, wonderful job. They worked really hard on it, and I think that it shows. Okay? And we'd like to thank Mrs. Mack. Since we have everybody here, and the parents don't always get to see it, and I do it every day with the kids, and I just love to do it. So guys, we're going to do this once for the parents, let's do it a bunch of strong. We're going to wish you a Merry Christmas, and remember to smile, share! All right, by the way, there's no school tomorrow.